Good Sunday afternoon. Sunday, April the 4th, Easter Sunday, on this beautiful day in Toronto. Today we're just walking around the beautiful campus of St. Michael's College, known to most as St. Mike's. Just at the east end of the school. Closed, of course, for the mandatory shutdown in Ontario for the month of April. Of course, we're now at the iconic hockey rink, known as the Barn to many. The beautiful football field that produced so many good college, university football players over the years. Thank you. We're just walking up the north side of the school. To the newer additions made to the school in the last 10 years. As we're approaching Bathurst Street, we will shortly see the front of the school. And end our walk around this beautiful, important high school in Toronto. Also a very busy street, as we can hear. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.